And after months of bloodshed, the Ukrainian government could be moving closer to a compromise with the pro-Russia rebels. Parliament today approved limited self-rule for the eastern regions. The central government would also grant amnesty for most of the separatist fighters there. And there was another big development from Kiev, the signing of a landmark treaty that strengthens economic ties with the European Union. This was the deal the old government abandoned last year, triggering protests and eventually its demise. And one Ukrainian MP found himself in a rather uncomfortable position after the parliament session, in the trash. Well, this member of parliament is a holdover from the old government. You can see they don't seem to want to let him out of the bin. A lot of people were already mad over the legislation he wrote limiting protests, and apparently they were angry this time over the amnesty for rebels.